Right, here we go. Sorry guys, I had to fix. Right, here we go. Fixed. Hope you're doing okay, guys. Hope everything's okay for you. Doing whatever you're doing. I want to go for this guy because I like blunt weapons.
I grew up in New Orleans, Lower Ninth Ward. My daddy went to prison. I was.
What I'll do is, this is my action mic series, so I'm gonna be, make sure, like, won't be skipping anything, I won't be doing anything, so I'll just be letting them get on with it. Oh, I haven't been on here in a while. Oh, okay. Hang on a minute. I don't think I got around to setting the controls.
Lol.
Controls, keyboard and mouse, game, Xbox 360 controller, that'll do. Southpaw, default. We leave everything default. See what happens. There we go. I'm using the Xbox One controller for this guy, so it makes it easier for me. Have a quick look, see if there's nothing, nothing here I could take. Like the whiskey, for example, that'd be nice. Blood on the floor. Is that blood? Please don't tell me that's blood. Like, this is my hotel room, for God's sake. Oh my lord, what's happened to you? I can't remember at all of this seeing this episodes and stuff, guys. I've played it in a long ass time, so this is brand new for me again, in the sense.
Maybe there's something in here.
I know the basics. That's all I need to, that's all I know. Hope you guys are okay though, and doing well. I'm sorry about the little background noise in the mic. It's just the mic itself. I will get a new one eventually. Just takes a bit of time for me. There's a lot of stuff here. That's my hotel room, isn't it? Yeah, that's my hotel room. There is no staff to guide me to the direction. That's gonna be a bad feedback reading. I'm trying to look for parts normally, not really money at the moment. Parts is my main stuff I'm looking for, but I will be taking money as well, because money is always, always handy. Apparently you need money for this sort of game. I thought that was bang on, I did. Duct tape, that's always handy. I know duct tape can be quite handy. Hope you guys are okay. Let me know. Please let me know if there's anyone in the chat right now, just let me know what you're up to, what you've been doing on this lovely Friday day, on the Friday afternoon. Just having a really good look because I don't want to miss anything. Immediately.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
PC. This is PC. This is PC Minecraft. You're welcome to join me. If you want to join, you're welcome to join. I hope you're doing okay, mate. I'm pretty sure you've been watching since the start. I've been keeping an eye on you. We've been watching since the start. I'm pretty sure of it. Well, thank you very much for watching, mate. I do appreciate it. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. I skipped it. That's my bad. I won't do that again. Just realised that I skipped it by accident. That was not meant to happen. I meant to... wasn't concentrating. That's my fault. Sorry. I know what happened, basically. I was looking at this view. And, well, I think it's a nice view, but then a couple of people dropped from the ceiling up there and landed on the floor. If you want to join me, let me know, and I'll sort it out. I'll wait for you and we can join to play together. Not a problem. There's a latch to the hotel. Making sure I haven't forgotten anything or, you know, anything like that. Pretty sure I gotta get the hotel now and press the ding ding bell. Pretty sure I gotta go in this hotel like it did. Oh, sorry, no, maybe not. Follow GPS. Lol. Do you want to join A9LE? Sorry, A9. A9. LES88. Ah, okay. Go to the elevator shaft. That's where we go. I knew it was going to do that. That's not good. See if I can lower down the game volume, because I'm pretty sure it's quite loud. Just call you Faye. Okay, mate. Yeah, no problem. Want me to call you Faye? It's fine. Please excuse me, mate, if I've kind of messed up a little bit your name. If it's pronounced wrong, it probably is. Extremely sorry. I've never been good at pronouncing names. That is still too loud. I've never been good at pronouncing names. So please forgive me for that. I'm murder for pronouncing names. I'll try my best. If it's wrong, let me know. If you want to try again, I'll try again. That's a bit nervous. Oh, you don't have a scare? It's okay, mate.
I can see you through the camera. Feeling alright, mate? No shakes?
So do you like me?
Fever, chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we got to get you the hell out of there.
Well, it's a good game to play.
Do exactly as I say, okay?
If you're doing a bit of a
series. You're going to have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Right.
What's in here?
Let's have a quick nose, should we go before we go? So I'm just gonna run and grab.
It's the infected! Run! Run to the storage room!
Uh oh. Run.
Just
run,
a
run,
beat
run,
father!
Run. Come on. Oh my lord. How are you anyway, Faye? How are you, mate? I hope you're doing okay. Don't be doing okay.
You won't go inside here?
Screw it. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
What the hell is I wouldn't like you bashing my head in.
Why don't you do something?
There's nothing to fucking do!
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Please! He's the only one protecting him.
Go on, go.
All right.
Go.
This is fucking crazy.
Let's go and save his ass. Come on, he owes us our lives.
Two. Fuck it.
No, we owe him our lives. Sorry. Try again. Oh my god, he's gonna struggle. Come on, quick. Go. Bang.
Help me finish him off. Smash this.
Dang! It's you!
They're coming again! How about that?
Hello, mate. Yes, mate, yeah. I've noticed that myself. I'm really, really chuffed with that.
That's all.
Really, really chuffed with that. And again, I appreciate everyone's support on it. And, I really do appreciate it.
Just touching down with you for a while.
Sorry, I've got to stop skipping it.
Getting in shape.
Name's John Cinnamoy.
Sorry.
Head lifeguard here.
Yeah.
Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel.
You must be doing something
right. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station.
Yeah, I've got to keep on it. I've
There's an ambulance there and more equipment
possible.
And a stronger radio with an antenna.
I'm just trying to get my channels up.
Can't do this without you.
The channels
Will you help me?
I know a lot of people like the servers, and, hang on. Passport to live. Bring the security key card from the lifeguard tower from the...
No thanks to you.
Difficulty easy. Oh, yeah, yep. Everyone, why not?
Good.
First off,
we need an access card to get past the security gate.
Let
Mine's in my room.
First.
With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune. That don't mean you can't die.
Okay. Right, yeah, I'll keep on it, mate. I'm doing different games as it happens. No, I've got Dying Light and I've got... No, sorry, Dead Island, sorry. I've got Dying Light, I've got Dead Island, and I've got Dead Island Reptile.
It is, you're immune to this, but we've got to take advantage of it.
When I get a chance, I'll buy different games and stuff like that, and hope for the best. There's a car there, does it work? Just gonna go for a quick wander, I think, and have a look what's, you know, any good stuff. No. Just having a quick look, see if there's anything creeping around. When I get a car, I'll be driving around a couple of places and do a few bits and pieces. Unfortunately, I've played this game quite a few times to know that zombies come in groups, not singles. And it's quite difficult to kill off a group on your own.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
What's this? It's Phoebe stick from my hammer, but looks of it. We're taking a few things. around the pair to have a quick look around before we go really far journeys. It's quite bright, it's quite nice. If the stream's lagging, anything wrong with the stream, let me know and I'll try and fix it. Knock knock. My first episode of Dying Light, so I'm quite tired. I keep on saying Dying Light. The first episode of this game, sorry, so happy days. Oh, wrench. Where's the wrench? There's the wrench. I'm just going to replace it with a paddle because the wrench is quite quite heavy tool to knock them out with. Pipes. Oh, them hats might be worth going out like that. Now yeah, I can hear some zombies coming.
Why don't they stay down?
I don't know, why don't they stay down? Oh, some guys decided to join. What's his name? Richie. He's joining. Yeah. Taking all them. He's giving me a load of med kits. Must be a way of chatting to him somehow. Don't know, maybe not. Thank you very much though, mate. If you're watching my stream, you may not, but I doubt it. But if you are, mate, thank you for all the med kits. I appreciate it. I don't know how to say thank you in this game. But he's given me a load of med kits. Just want to make sure they're all open. Just having a really good look around. I don't want to miss anything.
What the hell?
What's up?
What's in here?
I don't know what I just picked up. Oh no, I didn't pick it up. Lemon juice. Whoa! I'll be streaming a bit of Minecraft later, guys, on my own server. So, if you guys are new to my stream, I've got my own server for single player. It's like a single player survival, sorry, but it's on multiplayer, what I paid for. Give me a load of med kits. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That's a waste of a med kit. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
That was what the actual fuck?
What the hell is this?
It's not me. It's this guy. He's got a electric thingy mod. He does know every time he uses that, he hurts me as well. Oh, poison mod. Pipe. Just taking every single thing I can. I'm gonna need it later on down the future. Taking all the booze as well. Oops, no. That's not what I wanted. Don't accept my trade, whatever you do, mate. Unless you want to give me something. This guy clearly plays it a lot, because he's either... It could be hacked, because I know a lot of people tend to deliberately hack the thing. I want to make sure I don't want to miss anything and do anything. Oh, got some things here. Lovely stuff. Mate, you need to get out of the way because you're interfering with me.
What we got here?
Batteries, magnet, circular blades. We'll take some of this. I can repair some stuff, but looks like it's pretty good. I don't need to repair anything right now. I can't repair that because it's damaged. Flimsy. 56. Repair. Wrench. We'll upgrade it. For a little bit of money. Why the hell not? Because it could do us a bit of a favor at the end of it. Oh, yeah, it's level 2 or something good. I'm like tackling level 5 bloody zombies now. Yeah, guys, in case you didn't know, every time you kill a zombie and every time, you know, basically every time you kill a mass amount of zombies, the level of zombies, so you could have like level 100 zombies where they take a hell of a lot to kill them. Sort of thing. Gee, he's got a gun. I haven't. He's been here for quite a while, so he's clearly new at this. He's not new at this, so he knows what everything is and what he's doing. But.
Back off!
Do I need to use a med kit? No, I don't. Not right now. How it's done. Just need to take your time with him. big holes like that, you need to make sure that you plant the space to back off. Okay, you may be able to just take me down a bit. Bang.
Pull this ugly son bitch off me!
Anything good in here?
Is that life?
Hello? If anyone can hear me, I'm trapped in a lifeguard booth by the beach. I'm surrounded by the infected and they're clawing to get in. I need help! If someone can hear me, hurry!
Apparently there's a guy that's stuck. I don't know where he is, but a lifeguard beach, you said? I'm pretty sure we just went past that as it happens, so... We'll go back a little bit and see if we can find him. I think it could be that. Yeah, it could be this one, I don't know yet. Badly damaged, eh? You're gonna give me one of them. That'd be handy. I'm trying to locate the guy who's stuck on the beach. I'm trying to give the guy a hand. Gunfire kills the bloody, attracts them, so why is he shooting? Could be this one, maybe, I don't know. Oh, he's woken up from the dead, look. Bang, 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 bang. Gotta stop pressing B and wait for that. I'm just gonna follow him because maybe he could be showing me somewhere.
Hmm.
No, I don't seem to be showing me anywhere. Up here. I'm gonna try and follow the GPS, but I don't want to go too far, like, but I've spent half an hour trying to look around and hopefully I found one. I know this. I know this particular area, I'm sure I do. As you can see, I'm just trying to take everything I possibly can. That. There's a certain necklace I can come back for in this house, I think, later on down the line. Make sure his head's off as well. Gotta chop off his leg. You can chop anything after a certain time.
Getting good at this.
Let's have a look. Show me what skills we got. Right, Fury. Combat would be nice. Let's use that. I reckon combat at this time would be good. Stamina would be brilliant, but durability would be good as well. How many skills have we got? One upgrade left. Right, okay, I'm gonna go for less stamina for the weapon so I can attack them quicker and better. I need to get to that building there. He's dead, don't want to come off. Might be because my weapon's absolutely destroyed. Toast. There we go, we've got to put some pipes and we'll pipe them in. We'll make sure we connect a pipe to this girl to make sure water comes out. No problem. No, mate, no. You're going. Yeah.
What the hell is this?
Why were you leaning against that door? I was telling me you can get in. You can. Yeah, I think you can get in this house. I don't know, maybe not. I thought you could get in this, but maybe not, maybe you can't. LOL. That was funny. That was very, very funny. What's down here? I will be going back in here, I know that, because I remember some missions, but, yeah. Oh, that was nasty. Yeah, we'll just make our way back up now, guys. What's up here then? I like I've been up here. Oh, I can go in there. Should we try and lucky?
Maybe there's something in here.
I made a mess. Oh dear. Hope you guys are doing okay. Let me know if the stream's laggy or anything like that, and I'll try my best to fix it. I'll be on you for like another hour and a half ish. And we just we haven't even got to the first mission yet. It's been so much stuff you need to pick up on the map. Like, you need a lot of patience, and I don't have a lot of patience, but I'm trying to learn to get the patience, if that makes any sense. So I will eventually get there. I'm just making sure I don't want to miss anything, because believe me, on the Xbox One I used to play this, and I used to just rush straight through it all the time, and I missed so much stuff that could have been valuable to making mods and stuff. So I want to try and make it as quick as I can, but with time to look around and stuff as well. So we've got plenty of time to do it, and I'll try and record and stuff a bit plenty more times. I might not be able to stream every single day. These past few days I've been able to, but I may not always be able to play Minecraft and stream it and stuff like that. Or if I do. If I do play Minecraft, I won't be able to stream it. Whatever she for, I think she was. Yeah, I'm slowly getting to that building there, I think. Struggling here, guys. Struggling. What I mean by big people, I say, guys, it's quite difficult to deal with them. Quite difficult to deal with them. Really irritating there. Hopefully they haven't respawned back there, because annoying. Turn off that tree. I don't want to attract any attention. This is perfect for knocking out the zombies. Take as many car parts as I can. I could build my own car eventually. I need to make sure that they're dead. I'm just gonna go straight there now, guys, just because I wanna try and get at least maybe one or two missions done. There you go. I was meant to go up the gate that way there. No, I know for a fact there's gonna be a load of zombies here. Like a really, really massive amount of zombies.
Throw me a weapon.
I'm just gonna replace a few bits and pieces because stuff is breaking. I could have done with a gun, but we start off with weapons, so eventually, later on down the line, we'll get some guns and stuff probably. But it's telling me I need to find the security key card and to unlock that gate there, basically, which is fine. You can see how fast he got up. My god, he's quicker than me. For a zombie, that is quick. I know this area is quite big around, surrounded with zombies around here, so I've got to be careful. That rusty pipe though. He see me. Kill him. He see me. Let him get up and I'll boot him in there. Can I open these doors? No, I can't. See, my pipe is a bit damaged. I like the damage elimination they put in that because that's probably realistic. It probably will end up being like that eventually, but not as quick, obviously, because depending on what pipe it is, you could probably smack someone in the air quite a few times with that. Except this.
Anything good in here?
Game doesn't quite be massively photorealistic, so I'm gonna replace it with a different thing. She ducked. You saw that? She ducked. I got a feeling this is not going to be fun. I want to keep on. I've got one upgrade, but what I want to do is I want to upgrade it again. It's just gonna cost me a lot of stars.
Ah!
Damn!
One hit,
that
one kill.
This was you!
Hello?
Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But
tell.
Now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Yeah, go on.
Let's do it.
Good. I'll wait here. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
How much? I've been giving him like a million and a half fucking booze. I've just given him a lot to drink. Hang on, I can just about reach. Can you just step out of the way a second? I swear I could have just about reached that then. Yeah, no, it won't let me grab it until I get near it, unless I can get some bloody booze. And this house apparently has booze.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Oh my god. My wife. My dad. Oh fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice!
He's in shock. He's clearly in shock. Hope you guys are having fun. If the stream's lagging or anything up, please let me know. Say hello in the chat, I'll reply back. Just I've been keeping to myself lately. Concentrating on the game, that's all.
This is Roger Howard.
Yes.
On a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Fucking hate traveling. Man, I am fucking beat. Yo, we wasting time here.
Hello? Oh, wait, okay, maybe not. Someone, hello guys, sorry for that. I had a family member on the phone, I just had to answer the call too. My sincere apologies about that. Expect that a lot. What the hell? Game lobby. I want to drop out now. I Well, every time someone drives, we're just gonna have to drop out, by the looks of it. Because that guy who's just Mike's about me like crazy. Where were we? Ooh, let's put some tunes on. I've probably copyright, but oh well.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Allow me, shall I?
Find something new to fight with.
What else could I do?
So the guy clearly decided to rob my alcohol. Rob my alcohol much, dude? In there, is it? Oh. Okay. What am I? Ah.
Oh my god.
I wonder what that noise was, guys. Found a collectible.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
Thank God we found you. You did it?
No thanks to
you. All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinemoy. Why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me...
Yeah.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
There you go, guys. I've wiped out today. I've had quite a few of the family members ringing me up.
And the dead arose and climbed from their graves.
No thanks
right,
to you.
Right, we're doing a mission currently, so we gotta go and tell Maggie, I think. Portal. Fast travel, workbench, get 5 more bottles of alcohol for Stanley.
We need a move. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard.
I'ma try.
Take the beach, it's the short.
I've already explored all this area, so happy days. Basically, I'm gonna go inside the building of the lifeguard station. Where I said I was gonna go earlier. But this one is gonna be a little bit more difficult because I've got quite a few guys I need to kill in there. I'm talking a load of guys that I need to kill. Oh, they can stay in there. I'm not going for them. Well, that's handy because I do need to repair quite a few things. Just gonna upgrade them, guys, just because could come in handy. Nail lipper mod, what's that?
Oh, you're on the
That's nice. Hopefully, this does well. A lag. That's quite good.
Oh, what the fuck?
This is not going to be good. Go. We're getting that. I'm just trying to take everything as we go along, guys. Hope you guys are having fun. Let me know what's going on. Hello, Michael, the fallen human. How are you? I hope you're doing okay, mate. Yeah, I hope you're doing okay. I'm just on some dead island. Starting from scratch and making our way slowly. How are you doing, Michael? I'll be okay, mate.
What the hell?
No, I won't get him again. Try to headbutt me.
Getting the hang of this.
Right, let's see. I'm going camping tomorrow.
Mayday, this is Oceanic Flight 1012.
Well, mate, all engines have really good fun with that tomorrow. Hope you have a really good time. I really hope you have a good time, and
north of the city in the jungle.
I will be streaming tomorrow and other days. Maybe when you see me on next, let me know how it went. That sounds really, really fun. Have good fun, have a good time. Hopefully the weather does stay good for you. Just doing a bit of clearing out in there a minute, just doing one of the missions. We need to get the power back up soon as well. Still not dead. Now you are. Yeah, mate, have fun, and maybe in a few days when you come back and you see me streaming, let me know how it went. Hopefully the weather stays good for you. I'm gonna be streaming a bit of Minecraft later, guys, so don't worry too much. Just do !! server if you want to join my Minecraft.
Let's open this
server.
The
server will it's basically survivor on single player, except it's on multiplayer where you can have a bit of fun with your friends and invite them along and maybe just be yourself. Eventually, we've had a few trolls, so what I want to do for you guys, right? I want to make sure that when you guys are ready to find a location in Minecraft, I would make sure as far away from spawn as possible. Oh, excuse me. Oh, Jesus.
Mayday.
Oh my lord.
This is Oceanic Flight 1012. All engines are out.
Basically, get your survival stuff and spawn. I can keep an eye on it when you've gone offline, mate, and make sure no one takes anything, destroys the house. How it's done, ladies and gentlemen. Three digit is not that good here. Oh, sorry, mate. Well, better still, mate. Still have great fun doing what you do best. And, mate, see your nephews and all that. And, just hope that the weather stays nice to you. Even though it's, three digit, it's not that good. I want, just hope for the best and make sure the weather, maybe they just teleport you and it might be in a very, very nice weather, who knows. But I wish you all the best for it, and maybe in a few days let me know how it went. That's down, okay. I'm gonna go through here. Okay, I know where I'm going. Yeah, I will be streaming later, a bit of Minecraft. In about half an hour's time. Sorry. Wrong. About an hour's time, sorry. But in about half an hour's time, I'll be ending the stream. I knew he was awake. Make sure I can rob everything before I contact him.
I knew you could do it. Hang tight, okay? We're coming right now. Everybody back up. We're on our way. Watch the road. We'll be there soon.
How do they get to use a car and I never did? How? I had to walk it from that beach.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help
yeah,
don't come
it's
soon.
Really fun
we're gonna have
game.
To head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
I don't want to do a video swap to be honest with you. Something like wooden plank, I'll swap the wooden plank. Yeah, hope it's a good game. It's a really good game to play. It's just it's
we'll
interesting. It's interesting. It's a bit expensive sometimes for the consoles. I got this for a few quid. I had about 60, maybe 70 quid worth of game. So £70, UK pounds, worth of games for about, how much did I pay for it? £3 something.
Come over here.
So
I've got a
games.
Job for
this baby needs some new. Shame though, it's a hell of a car. So, if you.
Yep.
I can give you a few
Excellent.
Parts, mate. I've got loads
you
of parts.
You locate those parts.
Whoa, great job. Nice.
Go then, get the car running, mate, and go in for drive. As soon as I saw that.
Can somebody help me with this bloody door?
Yes, I can help you, mate. Not a problem. Help Jack get into the infirmary,
yeah? Yeah, okay.
I appreciate it. Go on, then.
All right, calm down. Give me a chance. I can hear zombies in here. Sliced in half. How is done? We just rob everything here first. Why is there a lock symbol there? It must be on the other side. I'll have a look at it in a minute. Here you go, mate. All yours.
Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
Uh-huh.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under.
What exactly do you need, Jack? Because I have a load of bandages and stuff if you want to use them.
I'm telling you, it couldn't have been him. Kelly's worried about her husband, Will. But I think he's probably okay. If you happen to be nearby there...
No.
Look, it's too dangerous to take her there myself, and I can't leave her alone here. Please, if you happen to be near the hotel, just see if you can find him.
It's a really good game. I mean, thank you. I will be only for about another half an hour, and then I'll be playing my Minecraft server that I paid for. For a couple of days. Yeah, I can spare a moment as soon as I help Jack with finding
I'm telling
his paramedic.
You, it couldn't have been
him. Is there a guy who can...
I heard this skirt.
Yes, I found my stuff. Morningstar. Strong. Sugar cane knife. Yeah, I'll buy that. No free slot for it. Okay, well, what I'll do, I'll sell one of my stuff. I need a load of crap. Oh. No. How many of them do I have, anyway? There we go. What's that again? Yeah, it's expensive. It's a bit expensive in the Xbox. Again, I only paid about... Mine came with an offer, and I bought about 60, 70 UK pounds worth of stuff, and that's quite expensive. And I only paid £4 for it, £3 for it, so I was pretty chuffed. Like, and they were really good stuff as well. I got Central the Third from it, I've got Dead Island Reptile from it, I've got a couple of other things in from it. And they do cost a little bit.
Which came from outer space. Came down on a goddamn meteor.
So I heard the buying Scourge game on its own is quite expensive, so I know you feel me, it's not cheap. Think again, GTA 5 eventually.
An alien infection is what it is.
Yeah, this is Omar in Bungalow 26. I need help here. Come for me and I'll make it worth your while. I promise.
Has the guy finished the car? No, but it's the car here and that'll do me. Alright guys, I'm no longer travelling by my foot. I'm just gonna be taking cars if I can get into it. Oh, you're choking. It's actually got itself beached. You're having a laugh. I think it's moving. See if we got any skill points we can spend. Yeah, we got 2 skill points. Oh yeah, mate. Yeah, my same here. Well, $6 for you, but for us it's 60 quid, which is a little bit. I think it's a little bit more than US or USA. Dollars. I think we're a little bit cheaper or expensive. I'm not 100% certain yet, but for us it would be more expensive than you. I think I have to check that one, but yeah, I think. Maintenance would be nice. Let's put 2 of them on there. Make sure this thing lasts. We're gonna have to be driving it. It's not gonna be fun. I know we need some stuff for the medical bank, which is not too much of a problem. I know what he needs. Problem is, there's loads of zombies around. So I just want to get there, in and out, quick as possible, as quick as I can. Run and grab, come on, no. Got to go, I'm trying to conserve power on my phone. Right, okay. That's not a problem, Michael. Thank you very much for supporting me anyway, for watching my stream. Appreciate it, mate. I know you're still over here, but I still appreciate it no matter what.
running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
Keep looking. You just saved a lot of lives.
That's my reward. I think I've got to have a word with someone. Yeah. Let's do a quick upgrade, shall we? Thought I'd upgrade that.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Yeah, I'm up for it.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Let's go and get the signal, light and fire. Right, I'm just gonna follow this car, mate, okay? Don't mind me. Okay, we're fine, please help me, I'm fine.
Do bacon.
Believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the James. I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me and take the James. I'm sure I'll be glad to see you're still alive.
Won't pass up anything useful.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. Look, he's the one in charge. There's nothing I can do from here.
Holy shit, you're alive? I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. Now...
Yeah, okay.
Now, if you want to get off...
I'm a... Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to fire up the coast.
Nope.
Well, then when it comes time to... Got a proposition for you.
Hey, mate!
What the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
I think I need to get in there, guys, so yeah, I'm gonna
How can it. I say no?
All right, good. The transformers...
Transformers in the bungalow, yeah, I know.
Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell?
Ooh.
Where did I put that?
Gotta be around here somewhere.
I'm just gonna attend with that. I'm gonna go and see the Transformers. Maybe, something's wrong with the power. Looks like we're walking it from here. I didn't really want to do that, to be honest with you. Machete's amazing. So worth the money.
Hey! I'm talking to you! Get them away from me!
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Calm down, mate. I'm going. Hopefully this takes me back to the main road. Hello, call me Ice Cookie. What's up, mate? Hope you're doing okay. Lovely weather. What do you reckon? We've been up to then, Cookie. Today we've been up to a lovely Friday afternoon. Evening now, sorry. What have we been up to then, Cookie? Spill the beans, what have we been up to? Let's do that one, see what happens. I want to try and do a lot more combat because I'm going to need it.
Alright, everything works. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help.
You know what? He seems a nice guy.
The world's gone fucking mad!
It has, hasn't it? The world has gone mad. Doing a bit of Minecraft now in a bit because I'm just gonna end this episode in a bit, in about 5-10 minutes.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Can you come closer?
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.
Well, that seems to be working for me.
Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
I'm skint. I can't afford it. How long is that? Oh, 481. That explains a lot. What mods can I create now, anyway? Right, nail mods. It works, but not as good. So we need two wires. Is that all? Two wires, and that makes the Ripper mod, which is. What is the Ripper mod? A circular blade. Oh, I know what that is, yeah. I'm just gonna lob everything as I see a lane.
It's all good.
Any wire about the place?
I can't get through.
Hey, mate!
Can you come closer?
If you could bring me back, find me some.
Ah, okay, what the hell?
Go, hurry.
I'll accept it, and I'll do it after.
Whoa, don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head.
Well, he's not very friendly then, is he? Dangerous nail hammer, that'd be nice.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
This one is bust. I'm just switching cars. My epic reversing skills. Where is he? There he is.
Nice.
What time is it? Right, okay, I'm just going to you. Oh boy. Okay guys, that was really, really fun session. Enjoy it. That's
What's
my first
here?
Episode of the series, so I was quite chuffed.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
I've meant to get on with this for ages, but I've never had a chance to do it, so I'm just going to end the stream here.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
And get ready for Minecraft at 6 o'clock. I've decided to stream it at 6 o'clock, so stay in tune, guys. 6 o'clock, I'll be streaming Minecraft for a while, quite a while. In fact, most of the night, I'll be streaming Minecraft on my server. So stay in tune for that. About exactly 6 o'clock, my stream should be working, set up, and ready to play Minecraft. So I'm going to end it here. Thank you very much for watching my stream. Appreciate it very, very much. Again, 6 o'clock, I'll be streaming Minecraft, and I'll be playing on my Minecraft server. Today I've played quite a few games, and I'm just going to have a quick break before I go on Minecraft. Don't forget, guys, there's a competition going on, so whoever can make me the best YouTube and Twitch banner. It's a background thing, like, I don't know, something with my name in it, like Nathan Plays. Whoever wins will get a giveaway from me, and also whoever gives me the banners, whatever they made, will also, every single person will have it up. Every single person will have it on the stream, will have their banners shown on stream anyway, and we'll do it like that, I think. And then whoever wins will get a giveaway from me. But excuse me, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you on 6 o'clock stream.
James.
And till then, have fun for half an hour, and I'll be back on in about, as I said, exactly half an hour, 6 o'clock. Maybe like a minute or two, but obviously it'll be around about 6 o'clock, and I'll be streaming it. Just gotta make sure everything's working, everything's up to date. So thank you very much for watching, and see you then.